Hello, Taurus. It's Milady from Milady's Way Tarot, and I'm coming to do your weekly love reading from October 23rd through the 30th, 2017. The cards I am using today are Morpho, the Mermaid cards by Lucy Cavendish. And I close off with my Miss Cleo cards. I like to read those straight out the book to ensure you get your full message. All right. I want to thank everybody for like, sharing, subscribing, and setting up personal readings with me. If you like one, description box below. And let's get this show on the road. All right, what's going on with the Taurus. Taurus love reading, October 23rd through the 30th, 2017. Taurus. All right, so I feel like somebody is just sitting and receiving gifts or receiving something from somebody this week. Taurus, love reading. Yeast. Okay, so there's a receiver and then there's a manipulator. I feel like somebody is giving gifts to manipulate somebody. Like, okay, if I give you this, you got to do everything I tell you. Okay. Ooh, Taurus. Okay, these are all sideways. So you're dealing with some friends that are your friends and then they aren't your friends. So those are not to be trusted. Somebody wants you and doesn't want you. And then somebody is a burden and not a burden. So I sort of feel like when you want this person, it's a burden to you. Like, to do stuff. So, you may be the one who's giving the gifts here. Okay? All right, what's going on with the Taurus. Love reading, October 23rd through the 30th. Okay, so this is, like I said, this person keeps saying, like, okay, if I give you this, you got to do this over and over and over. It's like every little thing you do, you got to pay for it. Nothing's free. Okay? Yep. All right, so, wow. It seems like this person threatens you to leave. If you don't do what I tell you, I'm going to leave. Okay. They're not going to leave. And sometimes they try to track your actions. I guess this is a bit of this manipulation. And it seems like you're a bit out of control, out of their control. So they think they're going to do this to you. And you don't let it happen like that. I think sometimes you really want somebody something. You let them control you with these things. Or this could be the other way around. But it's like it doesn't always happen like they try to do it. Okay? Okay, so if this didn't start happening, when I do my personal readings, it's like at least 2 days when I see this card. But I really don't know how long it takes. But I'm assuming within this week, if it didn't already happen, that you're going to come in contact with somebody that is doing this to you, or somebody's going to try to do this to you this week. All right? Yeah, so you about to find out somebody's hidden agendas, okay? Them secrets. Let's see what's under there. Okay, yeah, they think they deserve everything. That makes a lot of sense. All right, so what's going on with the Taurus, love reading, October 23rd to the 30th. Taurus, what's going on? Love reading, October 23rd to the 30th, 2017. Taurus. Okay, here. Lovers reverse. So, you guys, you don't even love each other, you know? This person loves you. That's why they're trying to control you, you know? But if you won't control some, try to control somebody you love. But you don't love this person at all. You just like, gimme. Okay? All right, you guys don't have any kind of understanding. Like, y'all can't communicate. Like, this stuff just does, going crazy all the time. Wow. Okay, so I'm feeling like maybe both of you guys are getting out of heartbreak. And this person feels like they can pay to get what they want. Probably because in the past they had somebody who they didn't give things to. So now they like, if I give them everything, then they gonna do what I tell them. You know, and I feel like it's the opposite for the opposite party. All right. Ooh, yikes. So you guys may be married. Maybe you're thinking about getting married. Maybe you met at a courtroom or some government. I don't know. I think a government when I see this card. Situation of some legal or law stuff. But that is definitely your card, though. All right. Let me see what else I see here before I read these cards. Okay, so I'm also seeing, like, you made it clear to this person that you really didn't want a relationship like that. This person didn't see it like that because they like you coming out of a relationship. One of y'all coming out of a relationship, or both of y'all are. And it's like, this person thinks you're soft and vulnerable, but you're not. It's not like that at all. You know, so this person thinks that they can manipulate you and overpower you because you have just been done wrong. You possibly could have even like went through a divorce or just some kind of court proceedings. But I feel like this person tried to come in and act like they're saving the day, but they really trying to control you, manipulate you. All right, let's read this. So we have the Lovers card first, and that is reverse. It says, the end of a romance with hurt feelings. Ooh. Well, yeah, I think if it is the end, it's going to be that person's feeling. I don't, the giver is going to be hurt, of course, as always. So, right, so the Two of Cups, reverse. This is a card of union of two people coming together at a time of understanding between the two. So it's basically like an agree to disagree type of thing. Like, okay, we not so, I mean, I feel like in some of you guys' life too, y'all gonna draw the line like, okay, we're not having any grown-up activities, if you know what I mean, after this point, because you're getting too crazy. All right, so now we got the Three of Swords, and that's reverse. Emotional denial, lack of focus or direction, and harsh self-criticism. Yeah, I feel like this is this person, because I feel like they're frustrated because they can't control you or can't control the other person by giving them things. Yeah. Yep, they think they can buy stuff. It's not happening. Okay, so now we got the Hierophant. And it says, a search for meaning and truth, a time of self-discovery and morality. Sometimes feelings of being overwhelmed, deeper ties to others occur. Conservative ideas. So definitely somebody's thinking about somebody from the past. I mean, the breakup that I saw before. Yeah, I'm seeing the breakup, so it's like you can't let this person control you in the present moment because you're still stuck on the one you just got over, you know? But that's all I have for you guys. Make sure to check your sun, moon, and rising signs if you want a personal reading. Check in the description box below. Email me and we can set something up. Other than that, have a wonderful week.